Hello everyone and welcome to today's episode of Beyond the Mask. This episode today is going to reveal and discuss what the opening scene will be for Scream 6, and this is based on fresh leaks that have emerged from reliable leakers. So as always with these kind of videos, this video may contain spoilers, so if you're not interested in knowing this information, it's likely to be fact, then please leave the video now as I don't want this movie to get ruined for you guys. This information is definitely likely to be legit. So moving forward with the video, I firstly just want to remind you guys of a couple of things, you know, both have to do with videos that I've done in the past. I did one discussing Kirby Reed's opening scene in Scream 6, and then I did one discussing how likely we are to get flashbacks because Radio Silence have rebuilt a section of Kirby's house from Scream 4. And so I want you guys to kind of keep that information at the back of your minds before I reveal this leak. You can check those videos out on my channel right now if you want to sort of touch up on, you know, the information, but I just want you for this video to keep that info at the back of your mind. So moving forward, once again, this information has come from Clips Comprehend on Twitter, who has revealed some interesting details about the Scream 6 opening scene. Now, what's interesting is that he dropped this tweet and no one seems to have sort of discussed it or put two and two together. So I've decided to sort of do it for you guys, because as soon as I read it, I was like, this is pretty obvious what's happening. And this was the tweet. Someone had asked him what the opening scene was going to be like for Scream 6, and he said, "It does not begin like any of the previous five, no phone ringing or stab fake outs. It begins with a scene that has to do with Scream 4, and shortly after Kirby's sequence begins. Whether we see her again or not, I won't spoil that. There's no phone ringing, there's no phone calls. Initially, it starts with something that's connected to Scream 4 that goes into Kirby's actual opening scene in Scream 6. So let's bring that information forward again that I told you before, because now we have details very brief on what's happening, but if we connect the dots to previous leaks that we have, here's my breakdown of how this opening scene will go. The movie will open up like no other Scream movie because it's going to open up on a flashback from Scream 4. Kirby's house being rebuilt is for this purpose. We will be seeing additional scenes from Kirby following her attack by Charlie Walker in the final act of Scream 4, maybe shedding light on how she survived, how she was found, or even if she witnesses Jill Roberts and Charlie reveal to Sydney that they were the killer. And this will be a memory from Kirby which will likely then see Kirby in the real world dealing with what happened and experiencing some form of PTSD. Following this, Kirby and her boyfriend will be attacked by Ghostface. That much has already been leaked as well. And Kirby's boyfriend is allegedly killed in front of her in what appears to be a scene similar to Stephen Orff and Casey Becker. When the killer attempts to strike Kirby, or attack Kirby if you will, she manages to escape but will go into hiding for the rest of the movie. Now Clips kind of does drop a hint about this, saying that he's not revealing, you know, if she survives or not, but another leaker has pretty much confirmed for me personally that Kirby does survive this attack and she goes into hiding, and then she'll return during the third act of the movie. Now obviously there'll be much more to it, of course, because we only get slight bits of information from these leakers, so we can still go into this movie expecting the unexpected. I'm pretty impressed with the opening though. I feel like it's a great way to reintroduce Kirby and a fantastic way to start off a whole new arc for her, and I have no complaints at all about the information personally. And as I've said, this all may be lies and the leakers may be chatting complete crap, so don't take this info as factual, you know, but take it as you hear it. This is just me saying it, and I'm no official confirmation for anything Scream related, so just take it as you sort of hear it. But thank you very much for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to like the video. That lets me know that you're enjoying this content. Let me know if you're happy with this opening scene. Drop a comment down below. Just share your thoughts and get your opinion out there. Does this sound like a good opening scene, or are you a bit disappointed? Or, you know, just share your thoughts. Closing off this video, I'm going to leave it on a quote from Kirby Reed.
You know it. I could trivia your ass under the table, cinema boy.
Like scary.